Harley on the face, Ari Feldman, followed by Garrett as midfield, and Chris Black and Spencer Pragel on attack. Oh, with Garrett. See what the mean machine on faceoffs could do here. Mean machine. Mean machine. First fault. Sir, that guy's offside. Chalupa rolling the crease. Dre splits the double. Ooh, still has the ball. Humble with a slashing call, giving the Raiders their first man-up position. Working the ball around. Let's see what they could develop here. Dre rolls the crease. Low shot. Nice pressure, Dre. Humble's looking nervous on this clear. Ooh, they're scared. A slash. Teahouse guarding ball. I don't think that guy wanted to take Taylor on.
Who wouldn't?
Oh, actually, this is an even possession for a bit as Sam strips the ball.
What?
And yard sale!
Yep.
Sam's playing like a monster. He's ready for today.
And it's still even, 5-on-5. And Humboldt has the man advantage. Chalupa, stick skills looking good. Ari for the dodge. He pulls out, passing to Hayden. Hayden whips it back around to Chip. Chip's looking for that cut. Ari couldn't get it. Garrett with the ball at X. Moving it back to the right and throws it out of bounds. Taylor looking aggressive in the midfield with a poke. And he strips the ball from his man. Splits the double. Passes it off to Chalupa. Chalupa with the shot. Another box ball. Penalty on Humble. Penalty was about the 35-yard line. Ooh, nice snag by Dre at X. Moving the ball well. Looking to catch the defense off guard. Hayden couldn't quite get that pass off. And Humboldt's got the ball, pushing our direction. That was a push on red. Humboldt's ball. J-Rock with the trip. They double the ball. Humboldt man splits him. Ooh, nice cutout by Ari Feldman. Humboldt's ball, they had a man up possession. It was a trip on Jaron. Sam gets beat. calls for help. Zach with the save. Z-Hump with the long pass to Sam Taylor on the other side of the field. He's pushing it up. Nobody's got him. He's pushing it up to the 50. He crosses the 50. To 45, makes a long field pass. Ari again stopping him. I believe that was Jacoby and Ari battling for that ground ball. Give him to Humble. Let's see what our defense could do here. Ball moves to X and Z-Hump jumps it, pressuring the number 8 Humble offenseman. Number 8 thinks he could take Zach. Zach doesn't let him by, applying the pressure on his back. Sam with the double. Zach back with the poke. A shot and a mom goal. Zach comes flying out of the cage. He's looking for that long field pass. Humboldt's ball. Ball up top. Moving to the bottom left. Sam's guy gets a little nervous. I think he heard footsteps. Nice pass to Taylor. Working up the field. Taylor taking the middle. Pulls out. Not seeing anything he likes. He didn't want to step into the kitchen. It was too hot. But I agree with him. I wouldn't want to step into that heat either. Garrett working the ball to X. Chalupa now in possession. Passes it off to Pragel. Pragel to Ari. Jacoby doing a quick V cut. Ari still holding on to the ball. Takes his man one-on-one. Beats his man. Draws the slide, passes. Dre with the backup. He's got time. Ooh, ref calls him for stepping out of bounds. Humboldt's ball. I believe today's field is a little more narrow than what the Raider Hawks are used to. So they're definitely gonna have to get a feel for that. Taylor with the check and strips his man with the ball. It is Humboldt's ball. Raider Hawks are a man down. Number 17, Garrett, is sitting in the box for reasons unknown. Humboldt getting scared. Yep. Our defense applying the pressure well, but staying tight. Takes a wide shot. Kowalski with the save high. Taylor does a roll. Humboldt tries to scoop the ball. They get it from number 12, running down the field. T-House goes for an over-the-head kayak. Some funky stuff from Taylor. Ari with the GB pushing it down the field. Oh, nice. He feeds. Oh, with a shot from Garrett going wide. Humboldt's ball just barely beat Hefty Lefty for that. Goldie makes a pass upfield. Nice block by Garrett. Pragel to T-House. T-House working down the field. T-House looks for the shot. Rolls. Prager with the ground ball. Working down low. To Garrett. Back to Prager. To Dre, the Predator, with the pass on crease. And Hefty Lefty with the goal. The rain ain't stopping them. 0. Hefty Lefty with the goal, assisted by Dre the Predator. And it's Raider Hawks ball. Wyatt, I believe, has the ball, passing it to Dre. Dre telling Wyatt to clear out. Get out of my space, yo. I want the sun. Dre making that pass down to Pragel. To Garrett. To Jacoby. But he could not handle the pass, turning it over to Humble. Ooh, Hayden with the interception. Back to Jacoby up the top. Back to Hayden. If you guys didn't know, Hayden is a freshman. So is Jacoby. Both playing today so far very well. Jacoby to Dre. Dreads versus long hair. Who's going to win? My money's on Dreads. Garrett now with the ball behind the goal. Rolls the crease. Pass to Hefty Lefty with the goal. That now makes 2 for Connor. He might get a new hat. Hawks increasing their lead by 1, putting them at 2, Humboldt at 0. Harley wins the faceoff, runs it down the field. He wanted to shoot that, but decides it wasn't the best idea. Ari with the goal, assist from Garrett, putting the Raider Hawks at 3. It's a nice rollback to T-House, who misses it. Sam's got the ground ball, though. He's moving up the field, taking it, passing it to Garrett. Garrett's working it to Hefty Lefty. He wanted to shoot it, but says no. Says, you know what, I'd rather toy with my defender than make it too easy. Taylor with the shot, and the top Cheddar goal! Fourth goal from T-House, the long stick midfielder. Harley with the win on the faceoff. Breaks through the guy's stick. Passes it to Pragel. Pragel! Try looking for that pass to Garrett, but goes over his head. Humboldt's ball. ESPN, if you're watching and you need a new cameraman, Connor Kelly's your dude. If you need a new anchorman, Josh Barnhart. Hit us up on...
SOU Last. You'll find us, don't worry.
Goey makes a far pass to Monster Mitty. Our defense is looking strong so far. J-Rock with the little poke, testing his player's balls. As we all know, J-Rock likes poking the balls. Of course, the other team. It's a good strategy, good strategy. Marco testing his player. Nice. Sam with the yard sale check. Wonder if there are any good items at that yard sale.
There's a free stick.
Ooh, free twig.
That guy really needs to sell a stick because he's lost it twice.
It's beat with the slide. Our D puts him on the ground. Sam working for that ball. He's playing hockey now. I thought we were playing lacrosse, but I guess not. Humboldt carrying the ball to X. He's looking for the low shot. D-Hump sees the ball, going for the ground ball. He gets it. Penalty on number 8 for the Raiders, Jaron, for unknown reasons, putting the Raiders a man-down situation. You know what, I think our defense works pretty well on man-down. They have for years. Let's see if Humboldt can produce anything, which I don't think they will. Guy from X creeping up top. Sam shuts him down. Sam's like a lumberjack, chopping wood. Sam gets the GB. passes it to Dre. And his quick feet. Man, look how quick those feet are. And he splits the two. Moving down the field on the right side. Passes it to Pragel. Pragel to Garrett. Garrett with the low shot. Five-hole save. It is now Humboldt's turn. Keyhouse gets the drummer ball. Passes it to Pragel. Pragel does the pass to middle, which was Ari. Ari still handling the pressure. Pulls out. Passes to Pragel. Pragel passes to Teahouse, who's cutting. Ooh, with a shot and a save. The goalie's coming out like a madman. They're going to make him pay for that. Jacoby with the ground ball. Jacoby the Ewok. Or I guess he's taller than an Ewok, but it sounds cool. Ari with the long pass to Prager low to Garrett. Garrett's like, oh yeah, little kid, try to touch me. Trey now with the ball. Raiders are just passing it around with finesse. Dre for the ISO up top. Tries to dodge, doesn't get through. Passes off to Ari. Ari with the lefty rip. And a save by the keeper. Hawks ball. They have another man up opportunity here. It was an illegal cross check on number 30 of Humble. Ball's now behind. Ari with the shot and the bounce. And a beautiful goal. Assisted by Dre. 5-0. With a minute and 20 seconds left in the first quarter. Harley wins the faceoff. Working it down the side of the field to Hefty Lefty here. With a pass to Garrett at X. To Pragel. To Hayden up top. Back to Chip. To Garrett. To Hefty Lefty. To Wyatt. To Dre. They're really making sure they're working this ball around. I think they're trying to kill the last 45 seconds of the game, or of the quarter, excuse me. It's raining here at Kitchen Stadium, just slightly. The pick. The legal screen on red. Humboldt's ball. Ooh, nice. Wyatt working hard. Hayden working equally as hard. Pressuring him. Humboldt hasn't really seen any opportunities today. Our defense is doing a good job keeping him on the perimeter.
Face-off includes. Harley wins the face-off, pops it up, looking for, gets hit. Humboldt takes the ball, runs it down across the midline. Being double-teamed, breaks it. Oh, drops it. Taylor hockeys it in front of him. Creating a fast break. Taylor takes it down. He passes it. Oh, misses Garrett. And it's now Humboldt's ball. Humboldt's goalie takes it down, looking for his options. SAU attacking, hanging back. Oh, he's getting attacked. Oh, breaks past the first attacking, passes it. Oh! Ari's right there, decides not to get it. But, oh, fishes it out and knocks it out. Humboldt's ball off of Ari.
Mr. Feldman!
Humboldt takes the ball to pass it up to the middie. Middie is looking downfield, doesn't really have much options. He's going through a whole line. Oh, he passes it, and it's picked! Oh, but Nolly knocked down. Rolled back to Sam. Sam takes it up. Passes to Taylor. Taylor looking up for his options. Long ball across the field. Hits Pragel. Pragel takes it down into the box. Far down into that box. Looking for his options. Feeds top to Andre. Andre looks. Fake pass. Passes to Taylor. Taylor winds up and shoots. And it's a goal! Treehouse in the building, folks!
That was solid, man. That was gorgeous.
Score is now 0-6. SOU, as they set up to go for another face-off, Harley on the face-off. Let's see. Diaz has been having a great game today. 2 goals and 2 takeaways. Pops up. Harley's still fighting for it. Oh, loses a stick. Ball still on the ground. No one seems to try to pick it up. They just look like they're hitting people. Humble, deep hole picks it up. Passes it just blindly into the air. Pregel works trying to get that ball back. Sorry for that, we had a brief interruption. Okay, here we go, coming back down. Oh, Sam falls down! Uh-oh, looks like he's hurt. Humble's guys walking around.
Oh, come on, Sam, get up.
Oh no, folks. This does not look good. Looks like something happened to his knee. Ball starting with Humble. Humble passes to their attackman. Fighting against Jaron. Now Zion's guy gets the ball. Passes to Marcus. Ball goes up top. Setting up for a dodge. Comes down. Oh, but does not get the dodge off for some reason. Oh, he shoots. High bounce shot. Not even close to the goal. Don't even know why. Zia marks up on his guy. Taking him wide. Not giving him much room to work with. Oh, Zion strips him.
Nice, Z.
Gives the pass off. Passes back to the midi. And then he looks to do something. Passes to the other one. Passes to the middle. Middle's wide open with a little shovel shot. Just completely misses the net. Oh, overcommitted. Oh, someone's head just fell off. Looks like Jaron's, but that's still in play. Jaron seems like he's running off the field. Zion passes it down. Oh, barely gets it over. Gets to, who's 22? I don't know. But Humble gets the ball. Pass it to their midi. Then he passes to Tackman. Tackman's just laying there. Oh, but Andre comes in to save the day. Bodying the man up. He can't get a shot. A nice save by Kowalski.
Kowalski. The Kowala.
Zion looks down and he passes to Andre. Andre looks to make some moves. Passes it to Taylor. Taylor looks down. Passes it to a wide open Alonzo. And Alonzo misses it. Oh,
now that's a U.
Up 6. Humble 0. Humble starts the ball. Oh, but takeaway by Pragel. Looks like he's going to start some plays. Passes it. Passes it up to Hayden. Passes to Harley. Harley passes it to Alonzo. Alonzo passes it back to Oh, that's... Sorry. I can't see anything. That is Jacoby.
Are you wearing your glasses?
Hayden passes to Pragel. Pragel misses.
Are you wearing Humble's your glasses?
Ball. Humble gets the ball. Nice hospital pass to the other defender, who gets double teamed but gets the pass off. Passes it to the midi. Midi takes it down. No one's guarding him. Oh, but misses it. But somehow Humble gets the ball back. Now Jaron on his hand, poking. Oh, nice. He gets the ball out. But it, oh, and here comes Taylor just with the hockey. Oh, he got it.
I didn't know we were watching.
Oh, no, he passed it to the other team. And he's down the middle. He shoots, but oh, it's off. Uh-oh. Gets the ball in. Nice pass to Z-Hunt. Z-Hunt takes the ball down. He passes it across the field to Jaron, who's wide open. Jaron takes the ball. Draws it down. Comes down the field. Need Midi back. Midi does get back. Jaron takes it down. And he's all by himself. He passes to the tackman, Chris Black. Chalupa takes it around the X.
Chalupa Batman!
He's doing alright. Look at him. He's taking the ball.
It's because he's saucy.
Oh, he got through!
He's so saucy!
Open. He knocked down the defender! Defender looks like he's trying slow to get up. Takes it up top. Jaron on ball. Jaron with a nice poke check. Oh, gets screened. But it's picked up by Jacoby. Jacoby goes behind X. Darian on the ball. Now back up to Andre. Andre marking that. Oh, anticipating. Doesn't go for it. Ball's up top. Passes to the attack, and then attacking gets to the X. Jacoby line up at X. Oh, but where's the slide? Oh, but it's too far over. Shot is a little wide. Humble's ball.
Humble's been shooting wide today.
Oh, yes, they have. Humble takes it in, passes it up top. Andre on the guy, comes up. Marco on ball. Now Jacoby. Now Z-Hump. Now Darian. Darian takes a poke. Oh, nice poke to the balls. And it gets the ball out.
Nice. Darian. Little D.
Coming down. Andre just running down the sideline. He's going down. He's going. There's no one on him. There's no one on him. He keeps going down. He's looking. He's a fake. He goes. He goes in. He shoots. It's a high bounce. And does go over the net. But SOU does get the ball. SOU brings the ball in. Passes Garrett. Garrett looks. Passes to Andre. Andre takes the ball, looks around, passes it back up top. Passes to Hayden. Hayden takes the ball, looking for his options. Oh, he goes right in. Oh, but it's stopped by a Humboldt Mitty. Passes to Andre. Andre goes. Passes to Garrett. Garrett passes to Chalupa. Chalupa carries the ball, looks around, he's getting pressure, looking for help. He's getting pressure. Oh, but he gets around. Nice screen on Prego, but it's. Comes in. Passes to the goalie. Goalie looks upfield for a pass. Oh, there's a lob, but no one's on the guy. Oh! Chris gets it. The ball's still on the ground. Nice pressure by Jared. Jared, nice takeaway. And there's someone still on the ground. There's another yard sale. No, there's 4 yard sales today.
I love yard sales.
Humboldt still gets the ball back.
You get really good deals.
Everything's calming down. Jacoby on ball.
One time I got
switches
this.
With Jaren.
One time I got Jaren this hot
takes
dog.
The ball.
Yard,
so. Oh, tries to swim over him, but it does not work. Ward called on Humble. We're going SOU's ball.
Come on, quick restart. Quick restart. There we go.
Coming up, pass to Taylor. Taylor takes it down. Putting his guys on skates. Look at this. Passes to Garrett. Garrett just goes ahead with a pass to Jacoby, but misses. And it goes. Humble takes the ball in after a missed pass by Garrett. Passes to a mini, drops the ball, but pressure by Craigle is making it a little more difficult for the mini to toe. Oh! Craigle on him! And the guy drops the ball. They're fighting for it. The ball's still on the ground. Oh! Two Humble players run into each other. And Taylor comes out with the ball at the end. Passes it across the field. Sees Jacoby. Jacoby looks down. Passes to Connor. Connor passes it to Garrett. Garrett with the feed inside to Ari. Ari with the bounce over the net. Garrett comes up with the backup. He passes it back up. Caught by Hayden. Hayden packs up to Jacoby. Jacoby to Connor. Connor to Garrett. From behind X, passes it to Prego. Prego passes it up to, who's that? What number is that? That one.
That's Ari.
Ari. Ari takes it down, looking to shoot, but passes it to the middle, but it's a little high. Extra man. Ari gets ball, passes it to Hayden. Hayden passes it to Wyatt. Wyatt to Prego. Andre to Garrett. Ari. Back to Hayden. Hayden to Wyatt. Back to Prego, gets a little tapped and overthrows it, but Andre still maintains to get the ball back in. Passes to Garrett. Garrett looks to Ari. Ari takes the ball, passes it up to Hayden. Hayden passes to Wyatt. Wyatt fakes, passes back to Hayden. Hayden looks, passes to Prego. Prego's up, and he goes in. Nice little move, but it's backed up by Garrett. Garrett looks to reset it, passes to Ari. Ari does the fake, tries to go around, shoots it, but it's saved off by the Humboldt goalie. Humboldt's goalie's got it. He's out of the crease. SOU sets up for a ride. Pass to Mitty. Mitty's right down the middle. Tries to pick it off, but it hits the pass. Humboldt comes down the field. He looks, he rips. Oh, it's off cage again. Humboldt still recovers, though. Nice backup on Humboldt. SOU seems to go into a zone.
Swiggity swarm.
Put the ball at the top.
Nice coming out. Where are the middies? Ah, but Sam's there just to help out. Hayden goes in to recover. Love that egg. A lot of pressure by Taylor. Look at this. Just making this guy having a bad work day. Gets it up top. Ari on ball. Comes in. Passes to the next middie. Hayden's got ball. Pressuring. And tries to do a sidearm whip, but still in a zone. Passes it across. Oh, but it's deflected and bounces off out of bounds. But Humboldt still gets it, though. It didn't go out. They're still on it. Oh, pass inside, but he couldn't. Too much pressure. Too much pressure. That's when he picks it up. And then he drops it. Ball's up in the air. It's still up in the air. Hayden gets the ball. He looks to clear. He passes to Zach. Zach looks. Bonds it. Oh, to Ari, who was just there. Almost a hospital pass, but don't worry. Ari's a fucking man. He takes it down. He passes it. Garrett just drops it. Oh, and Humboldt goalie gets it. Who passes it up? But it's too far. Oh, and Sam misses it. Humble's attack hits the ball, but Jared's on the case. Overcommits, this guy breaks in. Well, there's Andre. Andre keeping there. Oh, too much pressure, couldn't get up. But Zach hits the ball now. He's looking upfield. Passes to Andre. Andre makes try and makes decision. Pass it down to Ari. Ari's coming down. He's looking for his guys. He's looking for a man. He takes it easy, passes to Connor. Connor takes it out. He's looking for someone to help him. Garrett passes to Garrett. Garrett looking for the feed, passes to Z. Oh, another goal for Taylor. Give that man a hat. Give that man a hat.
A really nice hat. How much time left in the half?
There's about 3 minutes.
Oh, Harley gets the ball in front, picks it up. Ball's still in front. He's working to get it. Oh, it's picked up. Pregel passes to Lefty. Lefty looks inside. Oh, he's getting double teamed, but that's no man. This guy's a big boy. He can handle anything. Passes to Harley. Harley passes it up top to Wyatt. Wyatt passes it to Ari. Ari looks. He passes to Pregel. Pregel passes to Garrett. Garrett back to Lefty. Lefty gets it to Wyatt. Wyatt passes to Ari. Here comes Andre. Slide it in. Nice little bump. Passes to Pregel. Pregel passes back to Garrett. Garrett passes to Lefty. Lefty looks. Puts it back to Wyatt. Who gets it to Ari? Passes to Pregel. Back to Garrett. Oh, they're working around, you know? They know what they're doing. Oh, Garrett passes inside. Oh, so close! And he makes the fucking goal!
Hot cheddar on that goalie. Gets it. Harley. Harley takes, wins the faceoff, takes it down the field. Oh, he can quadruple team, but still, that's who gets the ball, thanks to Jacoby. Jacoby gets the Lefty. Lefty passes it back to Garrett. Garrett looks, passes to Pregel. Pregel's having a terrific game.
You know, I really think.
Alonzo. Alonzo passes to Hayden. Hayden takes it into the middle of the field. He looks, passes to Lefty. Lefty passes it back to Garrett, working it around the. In a nice little circle.
Work it around.
Oh, he passes
town.
Inside to Lefty. Lefty looks. Oh, nails the defender. Humboldt gets the ball. Pressure by Pregel, making it very difficult for this defender.
Work it around.
Goalie gets it, passes his other defender. Pressure still, making it hard for Humboldt. Oh, Alonzo, nice little save. Passes to Pregel, who's in the middle. He's looking nice. Oh, off the Humboldt goalie. But SOU makes a good backup. Gets the ball back. Way to go, Lefty. Lefty passes to Garrett. Garrett looking for the inside. Passes to Pregel. Pregel looks. Passes the inside cross to. Oh, off the goalie.
Pipe City.
But Alonzo there to pack it up. Passes to Hayden. Hayden now rips. Oh, just a little off. Nice backup by Garrett. Garrett now takes the ball back in. He looks. Feast Lefty. Lefty now rips it. Who misses it? But back up. By Garrett again.
You could say welcome to the kitchen with this one, Pepper, because they're peppering the goalie.
Makes sense, Cotton. Lefty gets the ball. Passes it to Alonzo. Alonzo passes it back up to Hayden. Hayden making some moves. Looking to dodge. Oh, it dodged. Gets a nice little outside step. But doesn't take it. Passes to Lefty. Lefty looks. Passes to Garrett, but it's a little deflected off of Humboldt. Garrett's with the ball now. Behind X.
Red possession, very, very solid so far.
Takes it. Passes to Pregel. Now Alonzo gets it up top. He rips it! A little high, but nice rip by Alonzo. That's the ball. Taking that X. Passes to Pregel.
A nice little move, but gets pulled up. Passes to Lonzo. Lonzo, another rip, but nails Humble defender.
That one psyched the cameraman out.
Hayden gets the rebound, passes it to Garrett. Garrett, Ryan X, passes to Lefty. Lefty pays it to Hayden, who's wide open. Who rips it? Saved by the Humble goalie. He gets a nice little fast break over all the SOU middies. Passes it down to Attackman, but no one is there. SOU is lucky on that one. Zach passes it down. Sam now got the ball. Oh, sorry, that's Jaren. Jaren passes it. Gets to Garrett. Garrett passes to Pragel. Pragel has one guy to beat. He looks, beats him, but a nice overpass off. Humble's ball, passes to Goldie. Goldie looks, he launches it down, right down the middle. And that is half your SOU Raiderhawks. 8, Humble Hogs, 0.
The score is 8, Raiderhawks, Humble Hogs, 0. Harvey wins the faceoff again. It's been a pretty dominant game on the offensive side for the Raiderhawks. They've been passing the ball around, looking fresh and crispy. Just how I like my chicken. Humboldt's going with the ball. Looking for that long pass, makes the easy one to midfield. Chip and Chalupa, jump him! Ha! Get it, Chip and Chalupa, Mexican food. J-Rock putting pressure on number 22. 22 tries to make the pass to up top. It's over and back for Humboldt. Gary gets the ball. Bringing it down low. Gets a hold on the neck. There's a flag. Feed to the middle. That would have been a goal for Wyatt, but it was a misfire. They have a man up opportunity. Humble man down because of a hold on Garrett. Let's see what they could do here, working it around. Goalie jumps the ball and intercepts it. You know, Pepper, I have people come up to me and say, how come you and Pepper always do so good in the filming world? And we say, well, because we're naturals. That's why. T-House with the GB, walking the dog. He gives a pass to Chalupa. Chalupa moves it to Garrett. Garrett looking for Wyatt. Sam's gonna try to keep it, and he does. He keeps it on our offensive side. Ari with the little hockey maneuver. I wonder where he learned that from.
Not you, Cotton.
Dang it.
Not you.
To Wyatt. To Hayden. Garrett with the ball. To Pragel, aka Chip. It was a turnover. The Hogs ball now. There was too many men on the field for the Raiderhawks. A funky pass. Zach with the nigh. T-House with the GB. Ground balls are gold, if you didn't know that. The Predator picks up the ball. Makes a okay pass. There's a flag on the play. It's going to be against the Raiderhawks. Sam with the poke check. Ooh, looking for that middle guy, but they couldn't connect with the pass. Zach applying the pressure. Dre gets the ball box, a man down. Giving Humble the opportunity to get on the scoreboard. If you didn't hear them, they were calling freestyle. I think they're about to do some like dance rap Bustin' Rhymes routine. But they turned the ball over, so never mind. Zach making the long pass to Sam. Sam passing to Zach, the goalie. Zach back to Sam. Sam looking upfield to Ari, who does a move to get around his man. Running through the 50.
He's so shifty.
Shifty. We should make a song about him. Prego with the shot and a goal. Making it 9 for SOU and 0 for Humble. SOU still a man down. Dre is sitting in the box. Humble finally gains possession of the ball. And SOU is now even. Humboldt taking their time with this clear. Chalupa jumps him. Forces a good pass, or bad pass. Good job, Chalupa.
Someone's a bad player.
Someone's got a potty mouth.
His mama would be mad. Dre trying to get shifty.
Get swifty.
I think the dreads might have been holding him back right there. A little less aerodynamic. Trust me, I used to have dreads. That's right, Cotton. You don't need to give me that look.
No, I'm Pepper. You're Cotton.
Dang it! Alright, that's right, Pepper.
Why did you mess up on the name? You're the one who came up with him.
So, taking the ball, working his man. Chip with the ball, does a roll inside and shot. Goes wide, Garrett with the backup. You know, I think Garrett's new nickname might have to be Dip, because the chip and dip combo has been working well today. Sam does his job, keeping that ball on our offensive side. And Humble gets called for a push. Dre with the ball. Doing work on his man. Broken ankles, there might be a sniper out there. Trying to look for Dip, but Dip could not get a hold of it. Scrum in the middle of the field. T-House with a funky backhand shovel pass to Chip. Chip back to T-House, who can't handle the pass. But Chip recovers it. Or Prager, if you prefer to call him that. But I would prefer to call him Chip, who then passes it to Dip. To Chalupa. A lot of Mexican items here. Turnover, Humboldt's ball. A double team. They drop the ball. Humble with the one-handed GB steps out of bounds. Zoe taking the ball, running into the middle of the field. Looks for a pass to T-House. T-House passes it to Chip. Chip with a shot. Goal! What a beautiful five-hole shot that was. The Humboldt goalies get a little fresh in the stadium. The score is 10 for SOU. 0 for Humble. The last goal was scored by Spencer Pregel, number 27, and a beautiful five-hole shot. Harley wins the face-off, causing a fast break. He takes the shot! And somehow the ref thinks that was backed up by the keeper. I would like to disagree with that, but then again, I am biased. And that is SOU's ball. Chip to Dip. And Dip taking it in. Decides to pull out, run it to X. With a feed to I don't know who. Maybe he saw something I didn't see. Maybe Casper was there.
I think he saw a ghost, Cotton.
That's a good one, Pepper. Ari passing to Dre. Running a 22, I believe. Dre pulls it out. Smart to Hefty Lefty. To Chip. Chip working the perimeter. He's backing in to dip with the shot. Bounces high, and Lefty with the backup. You know, Pepper, the one thing I could say to add to this chip and dip combo is a little bit of pepper. Spice it up. You need some spice in your life. Ari with a shot, low shot, and a foot save. Humble now in possession, trying to get a clear off. SOU is riding hard. Ari playing nice defense. Looks a little tired, but he's getting there. Don't worry, folks. J-Rock applying pressure in the backfield. We got Darian marking the man at X. To his left, Sam. And to his right, J-Rock. Passes up top. Dre gets the ground ball. Forcing it back down the field. Passes it to Chip. Chip with a shot. Saved by Humboldt, goalkeeper. Ari with the ball. Passes to Zoe. Zoe winds up and shot wide. Garrett has the ball. Garrett passes it to Ari. To Dre. Dre backing up here, maybe an ISO. And passes it off to Chip. Chip to Dip. Dip to Dre. Shot! Pipe City! Ari with the backup. Offense is taking their time here, using the space that the great Wax Lord has given them. Dre with the roll, looking for a shot, splits left, shot, low, and a goal. That is now making the score 0-0. Harley wins the faceoff again. Running down the field, passes it to Chip. Chip looking for Dip. Pass gets cut out, but he maintains possession of the ball. Chip to Dip now. Dip looking to Lefty, but goes back to Chip. Chip to Zoe. Jacoby with possession. Jacoby works it down to Lefty. Now Garrett with the ball. Passing it up to Wyatt. Very good ball exchanges here. Taking their time, letting things develop. You know, Cotton, I guess I'm Cotton, so I do know. Clear by the Humboldt goalkeeper. Midfielder in trouble, but evades. Running to the outside. Taylor looking for that poke, looking for the whip. Ooh, does a rusty gate check. Wyatt gets the ball dislodged. They're going for a battle here. T-House with the ground ball.
That's Sharon.
Oh, that was J-Rock. Never mind. Good job, J-Rock. Chip to Lefty, and a goal for Lefty.
Oh, no.
There you go.
For SOU, Humboldt still at 0. Humboldt jumps too early on the faceoff, giving possession to SOU. Hayden now starting with the ball. Strolls the ball in. Passes it to Chip, who passes it to Dip, to Lefty. Lefty makes a long pass to Jacoby. Slight trouble with the ball. They tussle, a little bit of tussle and bustle. Ball rolls out of bounds. SOU's ball now. Lefty to dip. Ooh, Hayden was hanging out with a little bit of space and time. Prego now with the ball. Jacoby up top to Hayden, who drives down. Pulls away from the pressure. Goes back. Now to Garrett. Garrett to Prego. Prego with a nice little juke to move. Looking for a shot. Feeds it to Hayden. Hayden with the rip. Wide. Backed up by Chip. Dip. To Hayden with a shot. The stick high save. Applying pressure to the goalie. Nice ride, nice contact by Lefty made there. Ooh, he goes for the behind check and gets it. J-Rock with a beautiful check. Unfortunately, the guy still hangs on. J-Rock. A little bit of a mashup. Humble settles the ball. He makes the pass to Zoe. Zoe makes the pass to J-Rock. J-Rock steps over the 50. He wants to hold on to it a little bit. I understand. I like the rock too. Dishes it off to Chip. Pun intended. He then passes it to Dip. Dip working his man behind X. High pass. Jacoby takes a shot low and goes wide. SOU with possession. Hayden to Garrett. Garrett with a shot. Bounces around inside the crease.
Oh, he's been on fire all day. Oh, it looks like he won that. Gets to T-House. T-House passes it up to Wyatt. Wyatt takes it down past the lefty. Nice grab by lefty. Takes it now under control. A little pressure, but he's just a big boy. Nothing's gonna hurt him. Gets it back up to T-House. T-House gets it back up to Ari. Ari settling everything down, gets it to Wyatt. Wyatt passes it back to Ari. Ari back to Wyatt. Oh, Wyatt drops the ball. He's fighting for it. Picks it up.
Looks Wyatt's like a Wolverine.
Goes to.
He's ball hungry.
Gets to Connor. Connor passes it up to Wyatt. Wyatt back to Ari. Ari setting anything up. Looking to do something. Oh, sneaky little Andre coming up for the screen, but doesn't set anything. Doesn't matter. Ari gets around and scores! Oh, give that man something. He needs a trophy for a participation goal. Pepper, I mean Cotton.
Yes, Pepper, that was a beautiful goal.
Well, Harley wins the faceoff again. Struggling a little bit. Doesn't matter, still. Fight still for the ball. Here comes Marco. Marco hockey it back onto the field, making it still fair game. Oh, hockey down by Chris. Picked up by Pragel. Pragel comes down into the box. Pass to Chris, but Chris knocks it, but Pragel picks it up. He's a good teammate. Picks up his own teammate's drop ball. Pass it to Chris. Chris gets it. Pass it back to Pragel. Pragel with a little fake. Doesn't really throw anyone off, except for the cameraman a little bit, maybe.
You know what, Pepper? I resent that.
Wyatt gets the ball, passes to Ari. Ari passes it back up to Alonzo. Alonzo passes it to Lefty. Lefty passes it to Pragel. Pragel to Wyatt. Wyatt back to Ari. Ari up to Alonzo. Alonzo back to Ari. Ari back to Wyatt. They gotta do something. Looks like they're playing with their food. And Wyatt comes in. Oh, nice little dodge, but loses the ball in the process. Humble's struggling to get that ball, but they get the ball up. He takes it down. Here comes the fast break. He passes it down to the tackman, who's wide open. He looks for a pass, but Z-Hump is making it so hard for him. Look at that. Z-Hump tries to fight, but he gets around. Oh, tries to get over, but he still has the ball. Humble's tackman's running around with it.
Sam takes him. Martin has ball, now it goes. Now Chris has ball, now Z-Hump. It's on ball. Z-Hump just playing one hell of a game today. Zell's on ball. Passes to a guy crossing, but it doesn't even make the two-man ball. Passes to Zach in the goal. Zach passes to Z-Hump. Z-Hump takes the ball. Goes for his options. Makes a nice pass to the middle.
Very
to Jose.
Jose making an appearance. He comes down. Pass to the middle to Prangle. Prangle to Lefty. Lefty over. Oh, but it's stuffed by the goalie.
That goalie just came out of nowhere. Lefty's not a big boy to knock over, but damn. Took three of them to knock him over. Humble's goalie takes the ball down. Looks for a clear. Clears the middle, but almost picked off, but gets there. Depot takes it down. He's almost there, but is knocked out by Alonzo. Alonzo with a nice little knockaway. Zach passes it to Sam a little high. Sam passes it right into the middle to Alonzo, who nearly misses it, but grabs it. Passes it to Hayden. Hayden passes it down. Connor. Oh, but the ref is saying he snapped out. But it wasn't out. He made a nice pass. Hayden now is on ball. Humble takes it across the 50. He's looking for someone open. Tries to do a little spin on Hayden, but Hayden's not buying it. Sam now picks him up. Tries to do something over the head, but doesn't make anything happen. Back up. Hayden's on ball. Guy gets through. Someone has to slide. And a shot. And it's goal! First goal for Humble. 13. Harley on the faceoff. Harley doesn't win this one. Humble comes up with it. Humble Mitty takes it down the side. But he's well guarded by Taylor. Double teamed by Harley and Taylor. He managed to get out. Passes to X. Humble looks to make a pass, and here comes Zion coming out. He's playing well.
Don't give up.
Inside. And here comes the dunk. Oh! Barely just a nice little touch of the net. Making it 2 Humble 13 SOU. Battling some deep in that dirt, but Harley comes away. Oh, he gets away, but it's knocked down, but he still has it. Oh, he falls down again.
You know, Pepper, I think that was
a trip. Oh, that was a push.
Oh, a push.
On Humble, that's what you gets the ball.
I thought it was a trip.
I didn't know. I don't know from here. He ended up on the ground somehow.
That's trippy, yo.
Fragel has the ball. Nice little flip. He's sliding to Ari. Ari comes down the middle. But it doesn't fool anyone. But it passes it back to Ari. Nice little hidden ball trick, but didn't really fool anyone. Ari passes to Andre. Andre takes a little break. Passes to Ari. Ari's standing right there. Passes back to Andre. Andre taking his time. Makes the defender try to commit somewhere. Breaks away from him. Looks to feed. Nice little fake. And gets the penalty. Priggle picks it up, passes it up, and over Jacoby, and it's out. That's what he is now, man up. Hayden brings it in, passes to Wyatt. Wyatt passes it, Priggle passes to Andre. Andre passes to Ari. Ari looks, passes to Hayden, who's wide open, rips it! Oh, just a little bit off, backed up by Andre. Still SOU ball. Andre brings it in, he looks around. Passes to a Gary who's wide open, who passes in the middle, but is deflected in the crease on Ari. Or no, that was Wyatt that was in the crease. Ari wasn't even in that play. Coming down. Oh! SOU is just all over this defender. Trying to get it out. Still has the ball. Humble still gets it away. Humble brings it down the field. No one's on him. But Hayden picks him up. Double on the Humble of Mitty, but breaks through. He has one man to beat. He breaks, he shoots, and it's wide. But backed up by Humble. Humble ball. Humble brings it in. Zion bomb ball. Do you think they'll hold him right here, Cotton?
Yes, Pepper, I do think they will hold Humble. I think they're slightly upset with themselves. Maybe a little bit. I wouldn't say too upset. You don't need to be upset, but they want revenge.
Crossfield pass.
to Jaren, who passes back to Zach. Zach looks down, passes right down the middle to Ari, who gets hit from behind, but still manages to hold on. Nice little show pass behind him.
Whoa.
To Taylor. Oh my god, Ari's amazing.
That was saucy.
Taylor passes it wide open. Chris Black in the middle, but it doesn't get out. The goalie gets it. Oh, but he kicks it.
Pepper.
Oh, but he comes up with it.
I would say that Chalupa got unfolded right there.
I would too, Cotton. Goalie for Humboldt has the ball. It passes to defender. Defender looks up, passes it to the middle. Taylor comes up with a nice little check and knocks it off. The ball's down. Oh, the 2-E double. Oh, they're fighting for it. And Gary, the ground ball machine, comes up with it. He takes it in. He's going straight in. He passes across to the ball. Oh, it's missed. Oh, and bringing it down. Oh, defender looking to what to do. Chalupa is marking his man. He's going to be a little more aggressive. Oh, I should have forced him inside. Defender takes the ball down. Gets no one to pass it. Nice little pass. Goes down to the attackman. Zeno bomb ball. Back up. And Sam making some aggressive moves. Nice little shove on the shoulders, taking it easy. Close top.
That was J-Rock.
Oh, that was J-Rock. Oh. I need my glasses. Oh, nice save by Kowalski. He looks around. Passes Z-Hump. Z-Hump looks. Nice little cross field pass to Chris. Chris gets the ball, but it's on the ground. Chris still fighting for it. Oh, there's something. Penalty. Wyatt brings the ball down. Brings it into the box. Passes it to Pragel. Pragel back to Andre. Andre passes it to Ari. Ari to Hayden. Hayden looks. Passes it back to Wyatt. Wyatt passes it to Pragel. Pragel to Ari. Or not Ari. Andre, my bad. Passes it to Garrett. Garrett looks. Passes to Ari, who makes it. Oh! Oh, what a sniper! Pa-choo!
That was a very, very...
Harley on the face-off again. Harley wins it one more time. This kid's on fire. He looks. He passes the Pringle. Oh. Oh, no. It's Connor who shoots it. That is a goal. Give that kid a hat. That is his third goal today. Cotton.
Yes, Pepper. He does need a very, very
shot
nice
by hat. The freshman lefty. What do you have to say about that, Cotton?
Yeah, Pepper. It was a very nice shot. The goalie was... hanging a little bit off that near pipe, and he just placed it right there. Like you said,
a sniper. That kid is a rising star. Looks like a foul on Humble. That's what you ball.
Mr. Dip over there has got it.
Passes to Alonzo. Alonzo back to Wyatt. Wyatt takes it down, passes to Lefty. Lefty passes to Dip. Looks to pass it. Pass to Alonzo. Alonzo looks, pass to Wyatt. Wyatt's backing up. Nice little move. Gets around. Oh, but three, nice little move. Passes it back off the post. Oh, the freshmen are doing some fancy stuff today. Flag on the ground, but that's what he still contains. Alonzo with a rip, and it's out. That's a Dip. Dip brings it in, passes to Ari. Ari back up to Hayden. Hayden looks, that's no one on. He looks and rips it off the knee. Goes off, but it's chased by a Dip. Dip brings it in. Oh, but it's intercepted by the goalie. Goalie scoops it up. It's having none of that today. None of that. Oh, a little pressure. Oh, here comes Andre. He's looking at the goalie, slips and fall, and then Andre slips and fall. The ball's still on the ground. It goes up.
You know.
Ball the thing.
You know, Pepper, that
It's SOU's ball.
Pepper, that was a cheap slip and trip. I don't know what to necessarily call that. The goalie got nervous and I think made the wrong call.
What? Garrett comes in, passes it to Ari. Ari passes to Hayden. Hayden catches the ball, passes it back to Ari. Ari crossed the field to Pragel, who's wide open, but misses the ball. I think he took his eye off it. He's fine for it, still controls it. Oh, off by the head. Lost ball by Pragel. Pressure by Pragel makes it hard for the defender, but he gets it off to the goalie. Goalie comes up. He just has Audrey behind him. Oh! Marco misses it, and there's a flag. Ball up and ball down.
SOU's man down unit has been looking pretty fierce. I mean, of course, it wasn't as fierce as when we were on it.
True. Humble has the ball, swings around X.
Gets back up top, making SOU defense work a little bit. Humble passes around, nice little pressure. Coming back onto the X. Humble looking to make a move. Here comes their play to the side. Nothing's there. Oh, someone has to slide. Oh, leaving someone wide open. Oh! But it looks like it was in the crease.
Yep.
SOU's ball, SOU gets it. Geon passes to Zach. Zach looks down the field, launches it to a wide open. Jose is working hard for it. Oh, and here comes the body.
Kowalski.
Jacoby coming in.
Not Kowalski, my bad.
Passes up. Taylor's there. Oh, he strips it. But still, Nicole still has control. But Taylor doesn't give up. He's going after him like a shark. This is the man who's making it happen. Mark was given the Coach of the Year award.
Look at that. Look at that beautiful ponytail.
Look how gorgeous it is.
You know, Pepper, I wish I had a ponytail as beautiful as that.
You can.
You think I can?
No.
Oh.
Now Humble has the ball. Passing it around. Marco got on the ball. Now on Lazo. Guy tries to push him away, but he ain't got nothing. Lonzo puts him down, but there's a flag.
Calm, Humble starts with the ball.
Has the X. There's no one there. Oh, no. Oh. And it slips in past Kowalski. Where was the defense on that in the fourth quarter? Harley starts with a face-off. Harley's on fire. And it's a hold on Humble. That's a used ball. Harley's been winning all these, hasn't he, Cotton?
Yeah, his winning percentage is definitely high today.
Harley has the ball. He's getting doubled. Getting a little pressure, but gets it off to Hayden. Hayden can deal with this. Has a long pull on him. Well, that doesn't matter. Hayden's a quick, shifty little guy. Turns around, looking for someone to help him. But no one seems to be open. Hayden drops the ball, and Humble gets the ball. It looks like a fast break. But Jaren's there to stop it. Nice, little pressure, keeping it up. Oh, Jaren with a push down.
That was solid. That was a solid push by J-Rock. I think that was totally legal there, Pepper.
It was. Counting Humble with X with the ball. SOU still a man down from Alonzo's hit. Passes. There's no one there. Darian steps up.
Nice D, Darian.
Oh, that's not Darian.
Oh, no.
That's Hayden.
That's Hayden.
Hayden with a nice step up. Rip. Oh, nice save by Zach. Keeping us in the game. Nice dive by Andre, taking out the Humble.
You know, Pepper, there is one thing about this team that I think beats our team last year, and that's the players with this great flow. A lot of these players this year have some great flow.
I would agree with that, Cotton. I would agree with that. Coming in, Humble throws it to X. SOU still man down. Humble being nonchalant with the ball.
Yeah, they're not really being aggressive right now. They have a couple minutes left in the game, and they're
passes around.
Just kind of waxadaisical, I guess.
Take it behind X. Humble has the ball. No pressure in the backfield.
Nope.
SOU's playing conservative. Humble's making some fakes, but it's not really doing anything. Darian holding him there. Where's the help? Oh, nice slide. That was a nice double team by both Darian and Chris. Humble still gets the ball though. Oh, nice tip. A tip pass off of Humble. SU gets ball, still man down.
Trey teasing.
Trey gets the ball. Oh, he's gonna try to fake out his guy. Go for two. Oh, he draws the ball. Oh no, Trey's down. It's a 3-1, and the guy misses it. SU missed. Zach passes it down the middle to Ari, who is now in the front of his guy with a fast break. Slowing it down so he can set up the offense. Ari's been playing great today. He's playing like it's his senior year. Right, Cotton?
You got that right, Pepper.
Ari brings it around, passes it to Dip. Dip brings it back to X with an invisible screen by Chalupa.
A Chalupa pick.
Chalupa's guarding some ghost right there. Dip passes to Ari, who's now in the corner. He's gonna get double teamed. Ari's gonna see. Let's see if he got any handles. Oh, he splits the double team. He's going. He's looking for someone to help him with. But nothing happens. He gets out of it though. Gets it up top.
passes it to Pringle, who's now going to head out to the corner. We're going to run this clock out with 12 seconds left. 10. Pringle's just running around now, hoping no one's going to get him. 6 seconds. 5. 4. Pringle's still running around. 2. 1. 0. SOU 15. Humboldt 3. First victory for SOU in a long, long season. Thank you. These are your announcers. Pepper?